What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival. And in the last video, we took on Middle Tennessee State, and we was able to pull off the win. That was our first home game of the season. But we played about as good as football as you could ask for. It's a good stepping stone for the program. Hopefully, we can add to that today as we take on San Jose State. Now, as you can tell, they got more talent than we do, but so did Middle Tennessee State. So hopefully, we could do the same today. Just looking at their stats here, I think they're more of a pass-happy team. I mean, I think they run a West Coast offense. It's still going to be really hard. Every game is going to be hard. Hopefully, we play well. Let's go to recruiting. Hopefully, that win give us a little bit of boost in recruiting. We're down to five players, basically. We're still dead last for the... Well, we got 0 points on this guard. Makes sense, but... It was this corner right here. We put 15 points on him, and we're still dead last. So that kind of tells me it's just not going to work out for this kid. We would have gone up of some sort if off of last week, off the win, and he didn't seem to budge one inch, even if after we won. So we're going to take points off of him. Now, this deep at the tackle, we're doing okay. We moved up quite a bit for him, so I like that. So we're going to definitely put some points on this guy. Free safety, we keep going down. I don't think it's going to work out. I mean, we can't be going down at this point of the season. I know we're only three games in, but I just have a feeling we're not going to get this kid. So I'm going to take points off of him, and we're going to really go after the players that we can get, which is down to these three guys right here. I'm going to go 34, 33, and 33. We probably need to do 30. I would prefer to put more points on this tackle just because he doesn't like one of our pitches, which means he's not going to like any of them. But we're in a good lead for him. But we need him in the worst way. We need bodies on the offensive line. Defensive line, no different. And this... fullback from Maine. I feel like we're going to get him. I mean, we're in really good shape. But this tackle is more important than any of the other ones, I would say. So let's put 40 on him. We got 30 and 30. So we moved up on the points for these two guys. So I think we'll be okay. So let's just hope for the best and we can get all three. If not, we'll just shoot for two or however many we can get. We need to make a change or two on the depth chart. I've given our defensive end, our good one, enough games to try to do something. And he's not doing a whole lot at right end. So maybe he could try to do something at left end. In the past, in my dynasties, I've always had better luck with defensive ends on the left side making plays than on the right. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to put Croson here, and then we're going to put King here. Everything else, there's really not much to change. We did have a corner go out. He's out for 6 weeks. We don't have a whole lot behind him. Our backup strong safety is going to be a number four guy. Now, he's 44 overall with 72 speed. Compared to, we got Hicks at, let's see, if we're going to play nickel, I think we can still play nine just because we need some speed out there. So we can at least have Shepard out there. So we can still play some dime. It's just not going to be as good, but you can't teach speed. One last thing. I want to show you the audibles I ran last week. I haven't changed anything to the playbook. I mean, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So we're going to keep it for now. The big ones I want to mention. Now, this is iTwin, slot reverse. I didn't run any of that last game. We may run that today, just depending on the situation. Fullback over was huge for us. Last game, we'll continue to use that. Wide receiver sweep option out of the gun bunch. But here are the two that I was wanting to talk about. These are out of gun two-back slot. This is the double running back option layup. This lets your fullback and running back run option together. But you can also flip the direction of the run, which is huge. If the entire defense is shifting to your right, you can just hot rat it to your left, and you can run to the left. But being able to audible in order to get Gordon, our wide receiver, into the fullback spot. That's huge for us. So that play worked out well. I think it fits perfectly for what we're trying to do. Same with halfback direct. I flipped the play, and I actually have them both flipped, but I flipped the play so your fullback could do halfback direct. In this case, it'll be Gordon. Again, that's just another play to try to get him the ball as simple as I can. Now, I have them both flipped, obviously because of this, for Gordon to get the ball, but also flipped this one as well, just kind of give it the same look. I know the computer, the CPU, doesn't understand cover. I can't hide anything from him. I mean, I don't think it computes with him. But I wanted to keep the same look with the formation being flipped. Other than that, we're going to keep everything the same. So let's just go ahead and take on the Trojans. Would love to get a win today. Then we got Syracuse, which is going to be tough. And we got a player in trouble. It's our starting strong safety. Now, our NCAA team interest is a little bit above average. It's about right at the middle. We need to get that down. So, we need to go back and look at our roster. Our strong safety is going to get in trouble. We need to bench him. We need to get that bar down. I need to spend as many points as I can on recruiting in the offseason as possible. And I don't want to put a ton of points on discipline in the offseason. So Shepard's going to take his spot, which means Shepard can't do any dime, which means I got to do nothing but nickel, more or less. So it looks like we got no choice. The discipline bar means more than anything else. So let's just go ahead and let me go back. Let's look at our schedule. We could get by with Adam today. I mean, we got no choice. We got to discipline somehow. Syracuse, it's not going to help us. We're not going to beat them. I mean, we have to play perfect football for that to happen. So I don't mind him being out thin. Then we got Central Michigan. They're a C-plus team. Then you got Kent State and C. So I could suspend it for two or three games. Now, you look at the action here. Strength and conditioning coach, just a four-man that Cazada didn't show up at all for the mandatory workout. This is unacceptable. See, that's a very minor infraction, but I need to lower that bar some. So I'm going to do two games. Now, I still got a ton of discipline points left, so hopefully another player or two gets suspended, minus any of our good ones. But we got to get that bar down somehow. I mean, I could do three. I may do three. Central Michigan, that's, you know, you can't control how many players get in trouble. This is the perfect year for a few of them to get in trouble. So I'm going to do three. Gets the bar down quite a bit. So now my secondary is all a big mess, but it is what it is. And I'm still not going to put Gordon or Owens I'm not going to bring them over to the defense. It's not worth it. I need them fully healthy and ready on offense. They'll just get gassed if they play every single snap of the game. So, I'm not going to bother. Okay, I'm with the ball second half. Let's check out their roster. They got nothing at quarterback. Nothing at running back. I think it's the receivers that are pretty good. They got an impact guy at least. And you saw their stats on the previous screen. They're going to throw the ball quite a bit today. Nothing at the line. I'm pretty sure they're running 4-3. They got a defensive tackle, impact guy. I want to look at their secondary. They got a pretty good corner. May need to try to stay away from him if I can. It's going to be difficult, but 82 at 78 at the safeties and terrible kickers. Okay. All right, let's just hope for the best and see if we can pull out a win. Ooh, bad kick, but I think he'll fair catch it. Yep, good deal. Okay, we're just going to go after this corner or this quarterback, and they're going to I'm on the left side, so let's just go quarters. I don't have as much field to cover on the left. So I don't mind doing quarters on the left hash. Because I like controlling this guy better than one on the right. And they're going to run first thing. All right, pick up five. We could try a zone blitz. You got to hang a tight end. Don't run to the right. There we go. Pressure, I guess. I don't know. I mean, he just threw a bad ball right here. We can look. I was coming around. I don't know if he felt my presence. I was too far away from him, so it must have been that defensive end right there who came through. But anyway, he threw it way too early. But cover two, that's the best way to attack it, is a big go rat right here against slow players. But thankfully, it's just a bad throw, and I was able to make a play. I could put my cursor on him. Okay, good deal. I'm on the right hash. So let's go. Let's go here. We could just start here for now. Let's go P.E. Reed. They're going man 4-3. He's doing that. I wonder if I can... Yeah, I figure we'll just run it. I thought we had a little bit of the numbers on the left. Looks like they're going to give us the first down. Yeah, and they are. There. There. Okay. Let's go P.E. Reed from here. We're going zone nickel. The clock is stopped. Pick up four, but I got out of bounds. I'd rather run the ball or run the clock. Let's just go here. Maybe we can audible to one of our plays. If you're going man dime, I may just keep it as is. I may just do that. When it's man dime, I don't mind keeping it as direct. Otherwise, I probably would have went to another audible. One of the two out of gun two-back slot. I don't have the clock to stop, so I can run it. Bad snap. That didn't help things. Let's just pick up the first. I'm on the right hash again. Let's go. We're going to stay here. I'm going to go halfback screen from spread. And they're going zone 4-3, so we're going to give this to Owens. If it was man, I would have isolated Gorn on the left. But we're going to bring him over, get an extra blocker. We're going to let the clock run a little bit. I'd rather do screens on first down. It gives you an extra down to play with in case it doesn't work. Get a block out there. Eh, we got a couple yards out of it, not a whole lot. So we're going to stay here. We're going to go back to direct, and let's see if we can audible to something. Ooh, they're bringing both of those guys. I wonder if I can... I don't know if that helps anything. And yeah, they was going to blitz either way, so they kept the same play call. That's 3rd and 10. This is 2-down territory for me, so I'm going to go back. We're going zone nickel. I may go back to that same play. Let's just do that. We're at midfield, so I don't mind going on fourth down here if this play doesn't work out. So we're going to go back to the same play, see if we can get, pick up some yards. Phone ball. Dang it. It just didn't work out. I didn't want to throw deep. I didn't want to turn the ball over, make a bad throw. 4th and 12. I'll probably just sky punt this. 4th and 12. We'll just let the clock roll. 12 yards is a whole lot. I'm not going to try to go down the field and make Legree throw a bad throw. I just don't think it's worth it. So we can force a fair catch here. And we can get back on defense. Too bad we couldn't make a play or score off that turnover, but it is what it is. Okay. Let's get back here. And we took some time off the clock at least. Intercepted. Oh, he caught that. My goodness. I'm going to stick with quarters, though. We're going back to ace tight. And now they're going right down the field. I got to hang a tight end. Maybe we can try a blitz. And they're going with weak normal. This blitz may not work. Good defense. I wish he would have tried to pick it off instead, but that's okay. We'll go with the same play. Nope. All right. Third and seven. We can go. I'd prefer to go cloud. We can go cloud. I'm going to control the defensive end. Dang it. Did he get it? Fourth and one. They're probably going to go. Oh, they're going to punt. Interesting. Okay, let him punt then. I thought they was going to go for it. All right, that's a victory. I got it middle fence so they can't fake. I mean, they could fake it, but it'd be tough. We'll fair catch that one, get that one. Okay, we got to get down the field a little bit. So we're in the middle of the field. So let's just go deep cross up. We're going zone. Hopefully it's a soft cover too. Good catch. That was a tough play. I couldn't really roll out the way I normally wanted to. Okay, we can go. We're going to go halfback streak. We're going man 5-2, so I'm going to hurry this up. I'm not a big fan of them going with a 5-2. I'm going to flip it. I'm going to go to this side of the field. I'm going to get him out of the way. I should have spin moved or something right there. That's just good defense. P.A. Reed. We're going zone. We'll let the clock roll. This will go to one of our two good players. And he dropped it. So we can try. I want to put him back. And we're going to do a PA screen. And they're going. I forgot that he's on that corner. I didn't think about that. I may call a timeout here. I want to do something different. I'm going to go here. And that's not going to work either. Dang it. We'll go halfback streak. We're going man. Who's on who? Okay. Please bring both safeties. I'd love that. Nope, ain't going to work. And I threw that way too. That was just a terrible play. I threw that way too light. I need to go back. I done. It's fourth and forever. We got a sky punt it. We just got no choice. So, the offense ain't clicking whatsoever. They're just shutting me down. And I didn't have to pump up the arrow, but that's okay. He's going to fair catch it. Ended up being a pretty decent punt. Okay, let's just get back on defense. We got to take advantage of those these opportunities, though. We're not doing it. So, I don't know what to do about that, but we'll figure it out. That's a good start. Second and forever. They're doing the same thing. I'd rather do a Hulk 3. because you know they're probably going to go deep on this one. Now let's just go out. Oh my gosh, I was right there. Thank God. It is what it is. That's just my fault. I should have sacked him, I guess. Look at that. I blew right by him. Oh well. Well, let's get on offense and see if we can tie it up. Of course, they threw it to where the blitzes came from. That's what you normally do in football. Hit them where they ain't. Got to figure out what to do on offense, though. I mean, nothing's working. I'm on the left hash here. Somebody get a block or two. Free him up. Good. Just don't fumble it. We can go back here. Let's do a flare. We're going zone. I may just audible back. We need to go ahead and do that. I'm going to read this corner. What do you do? They're just... I mean, they're playing a whole lot better defense than MTSU ever did. They got that guy blitzing. Let's see who else is blitzing. Probably, everybody's blitzing. We'll run to the left. And that's... I should have an audible for that, and I just don't. They're just calling, I mean, every play is just perfect play calling for them, and I don't know what to do about that. We can try a halfback corner. They're going man, though. I'd rather try. I'm going to have him go deep just in case. Oh, what a disaster. I mean, I shouldn't have any expectations for this, but still. Just bad throw. I don't know what to do. I mean, they're just, every call is perfect for them. And I forgot to do the sky punt, but I'm not going to. I'll have this. He'll probably return it anyways. And they got perfect field position. Let's go back to quarters. I knew that play was coming. I saw it because it was of the delayed hitch on the snap. They still got 3 yards out of it. Oh, man. I thought he had... Oh, it is what it is. It sucks when you don't have anybody to work with. And they'll probably hit me right over here. Yep, there he is. He would have got another 10 yards if I would have went with the blitz. If I would have stuck with it. Yeah, good stop. Now it's 3rd and 9. 3rd and 7. We're going to go cloud and hope for the best. I'd love to try to get after this guy, but let's go McCrossin. Make a play. Good defense. I guess somebody tipped it. We're going for a field goal. That's better than nothing, I guess. Better than a touchdown. We just got to do... I don't know what to do on offense. Nothing's working. I mean, they're just shutting down everything. Right down the middle. if we could just somehow, we got 2 minutes to go, if we could somehow run a ton of clock and score before half, that would be excellent. Right down the middle. I'm just gonna. So we're right down the middle. We can try. We can take advantage of it and just go deep cross up again. Ooh. And he's hurt. He's not one of our good players, but still, an injury is an injury. Second and one. We're going zone dime. I may just keep this with Owens. The clock has stopped. Good block there. We can let the clock roll a little bit off of this play. We can go back to P.E. Reed. They're going man nickel. And they're shifting that way, so I may have to. We're going to do a little adjustment here. We're at this clock roll, but I'm going to bring... This is going to definitely go to Owens. Just because I don't want to... That corner being on Gordon. I'd rather give it to Owens. I think I stayed in bounds. We'll go back to P. Reed. We're going man. I could... let's just... I got a down to play with. The clock is rolling, but we kind of need to get down the field if we want to score. There we go. Finally. Finally. Good deal. We've tried it about three times and it finally worked. They played good defense on it the rest of the times, but we was able to get an awesome block. Somebody got it. I don't know who it was. Somebody got, I think it was my tight end. Just got a great block on that one. All right, but now we gave them a ton of time to score, but we got to put points on the board. Okay. Trying to think of some other play. We need to run clock and run the ball. As much as I'd love to throw some quick stuff, that's just going to lead to clock stoppage or drop passes of some sort, which leads to more clock. And I didn't high, dang it. They may score a touchdown here. Oh, we got very lucky. I forgot to high kick it. Ooh, okay. It actually worked out for us. All right, they got a long way to go. Let's just do quarters. Let's see, they're going ace big twins. Surely I can keep up with one of these tight ends over here. Oh my gosh, I was right there. First down. Timeout. Let's go back to quarters. Going back to ace big twins. I don't know what to do about that. Let's keep doing quarter. I'm hoping I could just bait him to an interception or something, but. Sack. Somebody got him. Was it? Good job, McCrossin. He finally got a sack. Good for him. I'm going to let that clock roll. I ain't touching that. Ooh, they're going. Going no huddle. Let it keep doing its thing. Third and eight. They're going to run the same play, I guess. Ooh, bad throw. Ooh, we actually lucked out there. 18 seconds. Good deal. We'll do double cross. It's fine. And I'll probably just take a knee and go to half. Unless something crazy happens here. But now I probably should have went with middle fan. We'll just fair catch it. 12 seconds. I mean, I can... That's 17 yard. I'm not going to ball. We'll just do a QB kneel and be done with it. Let's go to half down a field goal. I get a ball start second half anyways. Well, we had a lot of opportunities to do something off a turnover, off, you know, them having to punt a couple times. And we just couldn't take advantage of them. We're fortunate to only be down a field goal. All right, so let's just get right into it. See if we can score a touchdown on this drive. Get the lead. Defense is playing pretty good. So I'm happy with what's going on there. Just got to get a little more consistent on offense. Just don't fumble it. I'm on the right hash. We can try. Let's try that halfback screen again. First down. They're going fourth. We're going man, so it's like this will be an all or nothing type of thing here. I'm going to bring him over just in case I have to go to Gordon over the top. Nope, it ain't going to happen. And it ended up being a pretty good play. Got 5 yards out of it. Now we can go with... Let's go halfback direct from here. Going zone 4-3. If we can get decent blocking on the right, I'm just going to keep it and leave it as is. Getting down to a few seconds. Get a block out there. Ooh, good. What a juke and a half. Go back and look at that. You don't see this juke too often. Ooh, it's almost like he was going to put the ball behind his back. Whew. All right, we're on the right hash. I'm trying to think of some plays here. Let's just go back to here. We're going zone nickel. Let's have... And they're shifting hard that way. Which is fine, I guess. But he's going to be blitzing. Yeah, I'm going to have to cut up the middle. Oh, my gosh. We got some yard. I wasn't expecting that. We'll break this play down. I thought somebody was going to blitz on the left. And he's going all both of them did. So I cut up field, and I could have. And here, why did I juke right here? I mean, I don't know what I'm doing. I juke for whatever reason. I could have got probably another 5 more yards. Either way, good play. Come on, let's get to it. Let's go. Here we go. Let's go P. Reed. They're going 4-3. I'm going to see how they adjust. And let's just do here. We'll go to the left this time. Bring him over. See if we can get good blocking. Nope. Going to the left hasn't worked whatsoever today on that play. Let's go deep cross up. They're going zone, so I'm going to keep it as is. And they're shifting that way. It's not what we wanted. Let the clock run. I don't have enough time to audible anything, so we're just going to leave it as is. Yeah, come on, Gordon, you got to catch those. Third and 12. I'm on the 46. This is 2-down territory for us. So we're going to go halfback direct. They're going man nickel. They're doing that. I may just... If somebody could pick up there... Ooh, okay, that safety's on me. I'm going to leave it as is, and let's just hope we can make a move on this safety. And then we'll figure out what to do on the next play. High snap. Dang it. And we make it the first down anyways. Another high snap. Slow down the momentum there. All right. I'm going to put Gordon over there. Let's just do a basic slam. We're going zone. I had to get out of bounds, but the clock has stopped. Let's just go to the right. And just not much there. We can try. Let's just do P read. We're going zone. Guess I'll just throw this to Gordon. Second set. Hopefully he can pick up a few yards. Dwindle this down to a couple seconds. Thank you. 15 yards. Nine. Half the distance to the goal. That's okay. We're on the nine. We're still on the right hash. Let's go direct. They're going man dime. I may just keep it as is. And they're shifting that way. It's even better. Just move him over. I'm pretty sure that linebacker is on Owens. So maybe if we could just get a good snap, maybe we get a touchdown here. And the clock has stopped, so I can go ahead and go with it here. All right, good deal. We got the lead. I feel like I'm forgetting a couple plays or two. I'm just not on my mind right now. But either way, we're just trying to run clock as best we can. It took off almost 3 minutes. Yeah, almost three. That's a perfect drive for us. So I'd like to do that a couple more times today. All right, we're going to high kick this thing. Perfect kick. Maybe too perfect, as long as he fair catches it. Man, he's not doing it. Okay, he stopped it. All right, middle of the field. They got a hanging tight end. Let's do monster two. This may be a bad move, but we'll try it here. I'll go up the middle here. And he's got all day to throw, and that ain't good. Probably won't go back to that again. They're going here. Do quarters. Come on. Oh, this drive's getting way too easy. Let's go crash two. Somebody play defense. Please, anybody. Now, they'll probably run to the right here, but I got to take a chance on going after him. And he's got all day to throw. So, ooh, that could have been picked off. Going too tight. I got way too much field to cover on this side. That's a good stop, though. Middle of the field. Kept him in bounds, at least. Third and goal. I'm going to do cloud. If I was them, I'd just run the ball. Dang it. He's got all day to throw. And he got out of bounds. Oh, we got super lucky there. Kick a field goal, please. Oh, what a victory that was. You can have it. Man, how lucky can you get? Whew. Okay. And they didn't take up a whole lot of time off either. All right, we can get the ball back and see if we can have the exact same drive we had before. Stretch our lead to 8 points. That'd be great. Come on, Owens. Let's make a play here. Hey, get out of the way. I'm on the right hash. I'm trying to think here. Let's do a basic. Let's just do a toss play. Slam last couple games hadn't worked well for us, so let's see if we can use toss to get to the outside a little bit. Now everybody and their brother's shifting that side. Let's move him over. Let's go to the right, I guess. Get a block on right there. Probably got out of bounds, too. Nope, clock's running. That's good. He's a little bit gassed. Going to get there anyways. Going man, but I don't know what they're going with here. I'm probably going to leave it. Yeah, that's what I figured was going to happen. Let's just get down. We're not going to get to the sideline. So we'll stop it there. Let's just go P. Reed. We're going zone. I'm going to probably leave it as is. This will go to one of her studs. A little bit. I'd love to have the middle open up big right here, but. And just. Okay, I was scared to death that corner's going to make a play there. Third and he is gassed to no win. This may be the last play of the quarter. We're going zone. I'm going to leave it as is. We're just going to let it go to the fourth quarter. He's gassed. I need him healthy. It's second and six. I want to go back, to be honest. I want to. Let's do flare. Or going zone. Let's just go here. We'll read this corner. Oh, couldn't get there in time. Let's just. Just two down territory for me. Let's just go slam. We're going zone. I guess we're going right. I'm probably going to go for it anyways if I don't get this. Ooh, just enough. Broke the tackle, impact player. That's what they do. I'm still on the right hash. Let's go. Let's go with our wide receiver play. Let's just keep running. We're going with zone 4-3, not what I was wanting. Ooh, I like the shift, though. That may be helpful. Let's keep running clock. I wish it was man. I'm cutting right up the field. Just going to keep it. I'm not going to do any juking. Okay, now let's go. And we're going to audible to one of our plays here. They're going zone dime. Let's go here. We're going to. Is he. Are they in man? Nope, let's do that. Okay, that made it even better. That's a good block right there. Ooh. That was scary. I wasn't expecting him to dive like that. We didn't get much out of that, though. Only 2 yards. Let's just go back. Direct or zone nickel. Come on. Let's move him over. Let's do that. I don't know if. And he didn't block anybody. Just don't get hit. Oh, that was a good play. Didn't get the first, though. Third and one. We can try. Try slam again. They're going zone 4-3, but their two best players are on that side now. And they're shifting. Looks like we're going right. Everybody block for us, please. I'll go it on fourth anyways, if we don't convert here. I'm not, I didn't want to try to take a chance and juke or end up causing a turnover. We're just going to run the same play going forward. We're going man. They're shifting that way. I got no choice but to go left because of that shift. Let's just do that. That's good defense. What can I run here? I don't want to do a toss. I'm afraid we may do something stupid. They're going man again, but they're going nickel this time. And they're shifting. Dang it. It's not what we wanted. Let's get them over. It's, I guess I got no choice but to... Got no choice but to go left. Just, I mean, I don't know what to do about that. Calling a timeout, third and goal. I'm on the four. They'll probably go with a goal line, won't they? Yeah, they're going goal line, is what I figured. Let's do that. Oh, dang it. I don't know. Well, I'm surprised they even made it that far. Fourth and five. I got to go for it. I can't kick a field goal. I don't think we can make it. Ooh, they're going with that. I'm not going to have enough time, am I? I'm not going to have enough time. Let's call a timeout. I don't think I can make the field goal. And besides, they're probably going to go right downfield and score. So I'm going to go back to that. That looks... I'm surprised they actually went with that. They didn't go goal line. Now they're going goal line. This probably ain't going to work, but I don't know what else to call, to be honest. I want to give them a short. I mean, we got a long field, so we still got the lead. We just weren't destined to score there, unfortunately. But I didn't feel good about kicking a field goal either. Ooh, that could be an interference. That was close. Let's just go back to quarter. I'm on the left hash. Ooh, good defense. All right, third and 10. They're going two tight ends, so I don't know if this is going... I mean... Dang it! I don't know what to do about that. They was going to score. I mean, they was going to make a play anyways. And come on, McCrossin, make a play. And they still make the catch. Oh, here they come. I'm feeling it. They're just... Third and two. I got to put him a fourth down, but McCrossin can't do anything. Come on, McCrossin, you got to make a play here. Oh, you made a play. And they got to call a timeout, surely. And they're going, interesting. I don't know. Oh, you got to be kidding. I don't know what to do. And this may be, I don't know, it just, I feel like it's just going against us. And I completely botched that. Dang it. Bad throw. We just got lucky there. Oh, gosh. And now he's out. So it doesn't matter. Gosh. First down. Slowly going down the field. And touchdown. God, we just, I don't know. It just, I feel like the whole thing's out of my control now. We got to back everybody up. It's 15 seconds. This ain't Hail Mary. And he just ain't good enough. Oh, we could have picked that off. Third, we got to go. It's now Hail Mary time. It's getting to that point. Wormuth. I mean, all day. Oh my gosh! Five. Ooh, it's Oh, I forgot I can go dime. I've just now noticed that. I could have went. No, I couldn't have. That's why. Because I don't have the. I forgot I have a player out because I suspended him. Oh, my gosh. No, no, no. Game over. Woo. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I got a headache. That was overwhelming. Oh, gosh. This is. I'm at a loss for words. And I'm going to get the Gatorade dumped on me. Lemon lime. Oh, gosh. Okay. Somehow, some way, we pulled out a one-point victory. And I don't know how. Okay. That was a mess. I mean, we had 200. I mean, if you told me we had 244 yards of offense and we would win, I don't know. And we got stopped on the goal line. And late in the fourth quarter, they went right down the field and almost scored a touchdown. But, oh, gosh. I mean, offensively, we just couldn't do anything. I mean, Owens had 100-yard rush, and Gore didn't get to do much of anything today. They shut down a lot of his stuff today, but it doesn't matter. A win's a win. And we're moving on. We're 2-2 somehow, some way. Okay. Kudos to San Jose State. They played a whole lot better defense than MTSU did. All right, come on back. We'll take on Syracuse, and we'll just try to get through that game without any injuries. But hope for the best here. But, hey, I was not expecting to have two wins up to this point, to be honest. So come on back. We'll take on Syracuse, and I'll talk to you guys later.